I feel like recently I might have mentioned how easy Final Fantasy 16 was. Oh, that's because I did. I have not died in Final Fantasy 16. And on that note, I should probably mention that this happened in my fight against Hugo. Can I jump? Please tell me I can jump. Oh shit.
Oh my god, go on.
What? What? I died? No way. No way. Going up against Hugo wasn't completely hard, but let's check out the fights that led up to that battle. Come on. Got him.
Still breathing, are you?
Excellent.
Of course there's more.
Kupka's reward shall be ours.
Come on.
And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream. I would be the king of the world. She would be my queen. And together, we would rule like the gods we are.
What?
But you crushed that dream, ground it into dust.
Yo. That's about to be crazy. Oh man. Let's go. I love this game. Ooh.
Oh shit.
That's all the health I've taken? Oh, come on. If you're enjoying this video, make sure you like and subscribe and let me know in the comments what your toughest boss was in Final Fantasy 16. Got him almost halfway. Oh, that's not good. Can I jump? Please tell me I can jump. Oh shit.
I can't go on.
What? What? I died? No way. No way. Wow, I thought I could get in the air and it wouldn't hit me. Really? Really? Oh, this guy's gonna... I don't even say the death of me, because he's already done that. Oh. Oh crap. No, I can't escape it! Ooh. Oh my god. Let's go! Come on. Come on now. I don't even care. Let's go. Got him. Ooh. I still can't believe it. I can't believe we lost against Hugo. We did end up coming up with a win, but that was our first loss in Final Fantasy 16. So I'm not completely upset. I mean, it's about time. I believe we're about halfway through this game. But if you enjoyed this video, make sure you click right over here, and that's going to take you to more Final Fantasy 16. Go, click. I'll see you over there.